नेक्स्ट इज बीट वाइज ऑपरेटर. बीट वाइज ऑपरेटर आर यूज फॉर द मैनिपुलेशन ऑफ डेटा एट बीट लेवल. To operate on individual bits and their operand. This operand are used for INT, short, long, caret and byte. Bit means what? As you know that it is calculated as a 0 and 1 format. Computer doesn't understand any value. Computer kono si value bujhi pare nahi. Computer only understand the 0 and 1 format. Okay. Then how you manipulate this information into the bit format? To manipulate it into the bit format by using this bitwise operator. So we're using the various data types such as int, short, long, char and byte. We're using integer, short, long, char and byte. These are the bitwise operator we're using. Now check here, bitwise AND operator. 0, 0 means zero means false. False, false, return you false. 0, 0 is 0. False, true is false. In the case of AND operator, kauchi je jodi mor dui ta jako statement true rahila, tale mote true return karibo. True, false is false. True is true. False is false. False true is false. False is false. True is true. So it is called as the bitwise AND operator. Now check here. 0, 0. False is false. 2 and 3 operator. मतलब हमें 2 और 3 भीतर बीट वाइज मैनिपुलेशन करिबा. देखो ये 0, 0, 0, 0 is 0. Okay, AND operator कौन कौन ची? ना AND operator जब बोथ बीट आर 1 हो, 1 and 1 है ना तले 1 आ सीबा. जब कौनसी बीट जब 0 ही करा तेरे 0 ही जो. तेरे 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. तो 2 and 3 operator it gives you 2. बुझेला माने 2 AND operator 3 तुमको रिजल्ट करबो केते 2 रिजल्ट करबो. एटा केमति 3 आसीला तो एटा देखो 0 0 0 आसीला. False एटा भी फॉल्स हला. एटा फॉल्स हला. एटा true आसीला. False or true, false asila. So two and three. I mean comparison jodi kariba. Chamko result double two. Acha two ra mulya kemti 1, 0 hobo. Yato. So 2 ra mulya kemti 1, 0 hobo dekhiyo. E dekho. Eta 2 hela. Divide kariba kete. 2, 2, 1 jab 2. Remainder moro kete asila. 0 आसला तरे आंसर केते आसी 1 0. आमे आको 8 बिट रे देखेबे को हेले आ आगो पटे 4टा माने 6टा 0 दवा काटी दवा थोड़ा एडा 3 4 5 6 6 0. ओके तो 6टा 0 देन 1 0. ओके 1 1 तो 1 आउ ना ओती सब So it is actually the bit formation. Okay. So now
move to the another example.
I move to the OR operator. बीटेक एमसीए नेक्स्ट इज और ऑपरेटर बीट वाइज और ऑपरेटर जीरो जीरो ओके फॉल्स फॉल्स इज फॉल्स फॉल्स ट्रू इज ट्रू ट्रू फॉल्स इज ट्रू 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 इज ट्रू ओके फॉल्स फॉल्स इज फॉल्स फॉल्स ट्रू इज ट्रू True false is true, true true is true. So these are called the bitwise or operator. Opposite of true. मतलब in any condition, जब मतलब कौन सी condition true हो ची, ताले मतलब return करेगा true. तो ये two or three operator, zero zero zero, one one is one, zero one is one, two or three operator gives you true. Okay, two or three operator. Will give you three. Then in case of not operator कौन सी हो? यदि मैंने false चला, यदि false चला तले true, यदि true आसी हो for false. False हैले true, true हैले false. गुटे. It is only comparing only one value. It is not comparing two value. So it is called as the bitwise complement operator. It is used to invert the complement of each bit of the binary number. So false, true, false is it true. False is true, false is true, false is true, false is true, true is false, false is true. False मने zero, zero हैले true आसला, zero हैले true आसला, zero हैले one आसला, zero हैले one आसला, zero हैले one आसला, पुनी zero हैले one आसला, one हैले zero आसले one आसला. Opposite है. मेरा होती नॉट ऑपरेटर बुझे ला दे विल सेंड इट टू अस Then right shift operator. The right shift perform an arithmetic sign or right shift. The result of the shift is that the first operand is divided by 2 raised to the number of time specified in the second operand. Okay. Okay. So right shift operator is what? 128 divided by 2 to the means when you write 128 right shift operator 1 that means 128 divided by 2 to the power 1. 128 divided by 2 to the power 1. If I write 256 right shift operator 4, that means
256 divided by 2 to the power 4. There are 2 to the power of Hijo. If you have a 5 to dimension, the 256 divided by 2 to the power 5. So that is called the right shift operator.
Minus
20, 20, 20, 20, 20. So minus 256 is it is a mistake. It is minus. So here it is minus. Minus. Okay. Then comes to left shift operator. Left shift operator means 128 into the divide it like the multiply 128 multiply 2 to the power 1. Okay, so that is 128 into 2, that is 256. 16 right shift operator 2, 16 into 2 to the power 2, 64. That is a right shift operator. Sorry, left shift operator. Right shift operator divide la, left shift operator multiply. Bujhela, Ritu, Pinky, bujh pale?
Thank you.
So, I will move another part of this operator, ternary operator. Ternary operator is basically it is used for checking the condition. Okay, so I will explain it. Let it open. Ternary operator is used to evaluate an expression. It work on logical expression of the two operands. Like first of all, we check for a condition. We check for a condition. If your condition is true, okay, so if your condition is true here, then expression 1 is executed. If your condition is false, expression 2 is executed. Ternary operator is used to evaluate an expression. It work on a logical expression of the two operands. First of all, it go for a condition checking. If your condition is true, then expression 1 is executed. If your condition is false, expression 2 is executed. It return one of the two operands depending on the result of the expression. So it returns one of two operands depending upon the result of the expression. Okay, so I show the example of the ternary operator. Okay, so here if you see that double number equals to -7.0. So I pass a double number equals to -7.0, then spring result. Now I will check the condition, the number that I have passed here. So jo -7.0 achi, it is the greater 0.0 taru, then it shows it is positive. If it is not greater than 0.0, it's showing you this not positive. So the -7.0 is greater than 0.0, condition is false. When condition is false, then it is showing you not positive. If your condition is true, then it is showing you positive. Okay. So I run the file.
ଫାଷ୍ଟ
ଆମେ କଣ୍ଡିସନ ଦେଲେ क्वेश्चन मार्क रख ले इफ योर कंडीशन ट्रू देन एटा एग्जीक्यूट हो इफ योर कंडीशन इज फॉल्स नॉट पॉजिटिव देखिए
इफ इज
the -7.0 is not positive number. Okay,
so the string message is still fine. You apan dile ki sai address jo d re
na bujhi pane to kon ko eta d drive ro asile execute kole
address to dile bhi asile
ha d drive ko gale tapar run kole aj practical kori jibo okay. क्रैक फाइल बोलियो
आउट जो राइट सिफ्ट टू का एक को डाउन को ये वाले से पर बाम पर मिस किया मैंने चार चाहिए तो एक को भी से पड़ा
तो इतने बजे तो दरकार हो हमें बीट लेवल काम करना ना ना बीट लेवल हमें काम करने ना हमें बीट लेवल बहुत बुना है हम तभी जाने की भी किसी फायदा नहीं ओके सो नेक्स्ट इज वर्क विद द कंडीशनल कंस्ट्रक्ट सो बिफोर दैट आई विल शो यू वन अनदर पार्ट ऑफ प्रोग्राम इज फॉर क्रिएटिंग पैकेज सो फॉर क्रिएटिंग ए पैकेज फर्स्ट यू हैव टू ओपन ए नेटबीन न्यू प्रोजेक्ट Then Java application next. Java application next. Then I give here application name. Example package. Here it is contained two part. This name dot another name. So first part is called as a package name or a folder name. So folder name I have given P1. Folder name P1 deli. Class name devi first. Then finish. Folder name P1, class name is first. Just a wait. इधर को मैं प्रोजेक्ट फोल्डर सिलेक्ट कर दूँगा See there. Automatically one folder. P1 is what? Folder name. First is class name. So P1 and class name is created. Now I just remove the main method here. I pass here public void display. It is showing you. This is first class. Similar way, I am creating another package. In example, example package, in source package, I create another package or another module, Java package. Package name is P2. So P2 is created. Now add another class. Class name is second. Then here I define public void show function. In show function, I have just to pass this is second class. Then I create a P1 with a second class. Then I'm creating another package. Right click new Java package. So in this class, so here also I am adding a class P3 name new Java class. So I give a class name as third. Class name type third defined value. Then here the need of third class is what? I have to call the first class and second class into the third class. For calling a class, I will use a main method public main method. In main method, all the functionality will call. Then suppose I write here first I equals to first I equals to new file. Okay. But it shows us it is a error. Why it is error? Because first is not found in the third class. So that we are using here import statement because it is present in another package. So if I write here import Java dot import P1 package first is the third. Import p2 dot second first class and second class is added. Then now the error is gone. Then I dot display function j dot show function. User defined function name defined karara ebe mane p1 package p2 package hoche alga ethi run kariba amu object ban sorry khali gote object banai na ethi second ban Now I done that.